Devursi bhutvatmaninam pitrinam nayam rini charajano sarvatmanaja saranam saranyam gato mukundam parihitta kartam. Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. It is the main problem with Baddhajeev, bonded soul, that they cannot find any fault with themselves, or that is the main problem. Gauriya Goshtipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that the main problem there with bonded soul is that they cannot find any fault with themselves, only they can find fault with others. That is the main problem. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur at last moment giving advice to us all. Prabhupada speaking, it is my advice to you all, don't try to find fault with others, always try to find fault with yourself. Always try to concentrate on your own business. Because actually, bonded soul, if try to find fault with others, then the defects can come in himself. If you like to find fault with somebody, that fault can come. That's why Prabhupada usually used to speak, Parasvabhava karmani na prasangsayat na garhet. Parasvabhava karmani na prasangsayat na garhet. Vishwam ekatmakan prakriti purushena cha. Parasvabhava karmani na prasangsayat na garhet. Never try to criticize anybody, never try to praise anybody. Never try to criticize anybody, it's okay. But we cannot praise anybody, why? Prabhupada speaking, you are in bonded condition, and about whom you are speaking, he is also in bonded condition. Now if you speak something good or bad, that can come inside your heart, touch your heart. Suppose you are praising somebody, but he is bonded soul, his quality is material quality, not transcendental quality. You can speak, Maharaj, that man is having nice quality, is just like that Vaishnava. You cannot speak that way. Because it seems that the quality almost same, the two qualities. But actually not that. Material people having material quality and transcendental, devotee having transcendental qualities. The sloka I started with is very important sloka. Devursi bhutatmuni inam pitrinam nayam rini charajana. Actually, Prabhupada used to speak, you have only duty. The only duty you have is to do Hari Bhajan. You have no other duty. But we are in search of happiness, material happiness all the time. Where I can go, where I can get some extra facility to maintain my life, this is my goal. Bonded soul always searching for some material facility, interest. Without that, they cannot live. If somebody is speaking, Maharaj, I like to lead my life very peacefully, don't try to disturb me. I like to lead my life very peacefully, don't try to disturb me. He is actually a material person, bogi. Why? He likes to live his life very peacefully, he is speaking. Prabhupada speaking, it is one kind of boga, passive boga. It is passive karma. Gauriya Darshan, under the guidance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Guru Varga, so high you cannot imagine. You cannot imagine, so high. So if somebody is speaking, I like to lead my life very peacefully, don't try to disturb me, this is also one kind of karma. It's called passive karma. Otherwise, why you are interested to lead your life peacefully? Why you feel disturbance with others? Whereas in Kirtan you can find Tomar Shevai Dukha Hai Yato Sehoto Param Sukho. If I meet with so many problems to do your side in the way of your Seva, Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, if I meet with so many problems, still it is okay. Tomar Shevai Dukha Hai Yato Sehoto Param Sukho. In the way of Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan Seva, if I meet with so many problems, still it is very good. Wide acclamation can be given. Because I want to do Seva, nothing else. Now you can remember, I was discussing some very vital point about sannyas, red cloth, skirt thread, allowed in Gaudiya Math is good or not, is okay or not. Who told? Red coat, sannyas, skirt thread, not allowed in Vaishnava society, who told? That answer actually, first of all, you can remember, if any jivatma, especially actually about human being, because those who are tiger, cats, rats, they have no duty. Only sinful activities is only there with human being. Those tigers, those who are beard, they have no sinful. They are actually guided by instinct, their natural instinct. Only for human being, because they have thinking power, rationality. That's why only this virtue and vice, this is applicable for human being. Any man taking birth in this material world, automatically he becomes indebted. Automatically. Rishirin, Debrin, Pitririn, Bhutarin. Any man taking birth in this material world, he naturally becomes indebted. How? Rishirin. You will have to pay to Rishi, those who are sages, Mani Rishi. Otherwise you cannot get respite. It is your responsibility. Rishirin, Devrin, you will have to pay to all demigods, those who are serving under the guidance of Supreme Lord, they are giving some service to you. You will have to pay to them. You will have to pay to Pitrin means for forefathers. And Putarin means for all different kind of surrounding. There's a creatures there, you will have to pay to them. If you cannot pay, then you are in problem. First of all, I am sorry to speak, Varnasam Dharma all along been applicable in this Bharat Bhumi. Bharat Bhumi, Varnasam Dharma was applicable all along. This system is so scientific. Varna Vang Ashram, I already told. And Bhagavan Sri Krishna already assure you and speaking to you. Chaturvarnam, Mahasistam, Gunakarma, Vibhagasa, Tasya Kartaram Upi, Vidhimam, Akartaram Abhayam. Though I am responsible, I am, making some system in the form of Chaturvarna Evang Ashram, is one kind of system. Without system, you cannot lead your life properly, especially spiritual life. Not possible. Without any system, you cannot lead your life, educational life, professional life, any life, household life, without any system. Some system has to be there. Without system, you cannot lead your life properly. You'll have some principle, some system, and that principle should be based on God belief. If principle's there with you, but you don't believe God, that principle can go up to certain level. After that, you will have to die with all your principle. Useless. All principle you have, I believe, that but that principle should be supported by Krishna Bhakti. Believe in Supreme Lord. Otherwise, that principle can help you to go up to certain level. After that, no use. It's useless. So actually, Chaturvarna and Ashtam, all established by Supreme Lord, installed by Supreme Lord to systematize this whole society scientific way, I already discussed. Today my discussion, total different topics actually. So those Sahajiyas, whereas this is the advice of all of our Guru Varga, don't try to criticize others. Especially those who are bonded soul, for them it is special order, advice, don't try to criticize others. If some super personality, I mean Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Paramahansa Kesava Goswami Maharaj, all, you know, Guru Varga, Sadguru Varga, if they are speaking something against you, if they are speaking something against somebody, it is not at all criticism. It is one kind of teachings. If my Gurudev not going to speak specifically, don't do that, don't go there, this is wrong, then how I can learn? If my Guru Maharaj not speaking anything to me, only giving initiation and leave me. In that case, who can teach me? So it is the duty of Gurudev to guide me properly. To speak that this is wrong, this is right, don't do that, they are wrong, don't follow them. This way actually, Sadguru can give me some kind of guidance. That's why many times you can remember Tulsidas ji speaking, I told you, Tulsidas ji speaking, Sadguru mele bhed batave gyan kare upadesh, kaila ka maila chute jab aankh kare pravesh. Sadguru mele bhed batave, when I can get Sadguru in my life, luckily, Sadguru, then it is the duty of Sadguru to guide me properly. If I am making any mistake, he can guide me, don't do that, this way. Sadguru mile bhed batave gyan kare upadesh, kaila ka maila chute jab aankh kare pravesh. In that case, Guru Maharaj can help me to attain my success, I mean perfection. Follow. Guru Vaishnava can help me to attain my perfection. Whole life, if I speak, Maharaj, I am useless, my Gurudev is Sadguru, this is also one kind of foolishness. If somebody not trying to become a good devotee in whole life, this is also one kind of big aparad. Very fine judgment. I know my Gurudev is Sadguru, but I am never trying sincerely. I never trying sincerely to become a good devotee. That is also one kind of aparad, secret aparad. If you know your Gurudev is Sadguru, if you know that you are having a chance to meet Sadguru, you are getting Dikkha from Sadguru, why not you are trying? There is also big aparad. Because Asad Sishya, that's why Sadguru and Sashishya, I can discuss these topics big way, someday. Sadguru and Sashishya, what is the symptom? Why Sanatana Goswami writing that you will have to wait at least 1 year to watch one sadhu before accepting him as guru. Sanatana Goswami writing in Haribhakti Vilas, you will have to 1 year. You have to watch. There are so many contradictions, so many questions can arise. Maharaj, a bonded soul, how it is possible for bonded soul to realize, to understand he is not Sadguru? How it is possible? Why is Sanatana Goswami speaking this way? Because bonded soul can never identify. Well, bonded soul can never identify. It's right. At the same time, it is also 100% right. If you have 100% sincerity, if you have 100% craving, you are always craving, crying, oh, Balaram, I myself respond, I myself example in my whole life. I am example. If you are crying whole day and night to get Sadguru, if you are 100% sincere, you have no desire other than Krishna Bhakti. In that case, it is the responsibility of Baldevji. I can discuss on 15th about this matter. I can touch. It is the responsibility of Nityananda Balaram to guide you properly to get Sadguru. Nityananda can arrange so that you can meet with a Sadguru. Not that if you can meet Sadguru, you can come out successful. Not that. Even after getting Sadguru, you can miss if you are not sincere. So now, main point is that Balaji Maharaj can guide you if you are sincere. Now, what about that answer? You tell the 1 year you have to stay with Sadguru, any guru, you have to, before taking Diksha, you will have to identify what is motive, whole day and night. Now, actually, it is written there, Siddhanta, that if you are 100% sincere, then Balaji Maharaj can guide you, and if you stay with that so-called guru, day and night you watch, you are hearing Harikatha, watching what he is doing all day and night, you are staying in the ashram. In that case, if you are sincere, then Chaitya Guru can speak in yourself. Chaitya Guru. Chaitya Guru staying here. Chaitya Guru can guide you, give you guidance, it is right. This way, somehow you can get guidance, if you are sincere. 1 year you will have to wait. Now, main point is that after getting Sadguru, you will have to take Diksha from Sadguru and you will have to try over and again to become a Satsisha. Otherwise, you cannot come out successful. Now, those who are Sahajiya, they are always criticizing about Gaudiya Math. They are always criticizing about Gaudiya Math. I started with this point that if you take birth, any Jivatma take birth, you will have to pay Rishirin, Devrin, Pitririn, and Bhutarin. Rishirin, how you can pay? Rishirin, how you can pay if you under the guidance of Gurudev, if you can try to follow Vedanta, everything, the messages of Rishi Munis, you will have to follow them and apply in your whole life, own life. If you can try to apply their principle in your whole life, own life, Rishi Muni, Vedanta, everything, of course you will have to be very careful, because Mahayano Jeno Gato Sapanta is okay. It's open instruction. After that, Narottamada goes speaking very carefully. Purva Par Koriya Vichar. So Pallad Maharaj is our guru, Dhova Maharaj is also guru, Pitama Vishya guru. Whom to follow then? Narottamada goes speaking, yes, basically they are all guru because they are following Bhagavad Dharma. But whom we can accept in our own life to understand Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. That's why Northamadagur told Purvapar Kuriya Vichar. Previous guru and present guru, you will have to harmonize before and harmonize, and you will have to accept, you know, present guru like Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, because their advice more filtered, very accurate, scientific, you will have to follow. If you try to follow Rupa Sanatan, Bhattaru Gunath, Jiva Goswami, is very typical. You cannot understand. So high thoughts there, Siddhanta. If you follow Bhakti Vinod Thakur, if you follow Prabhupada, then you can get same thing, but a very, very fine way, very catchy way. That's why Purva Par Koriya Vichar is a main problem. Now, if we see previous, about this discussion previously, I've done two consecutive discussions already done, actually. You can remember, those who are actually paramahansa, they can do their bhajan, and who paramahansa? Not that I can take white vest and become paramahansa. Follow, try to follow this point. Not that I can take white vest, that's why I am paramahansa, not that. It is not the system. You can take white vest, you can take red cloth, you can take sannyas, what it concerns to me. But you will have to follow all principles. That day I was discussing Gyananushto Viroktova Madhvaktova Manopekshakaha Sa Linganam Ashramam Stakta Charit Avidhi Gocharaha. They are beyond rules. They are beyond any rules and regulation. Even Madhavandhu Puripath Sannyas Vesh, externally you can find sannyas. But he is so high level Paramahansa, so high level. That time, Madhavendra Puripas speaking, crying and speaking. Sandha Vandanam Namastu Bhyam Bhosnan Tu Bhyam Namaha. I cannot take bath, I have no time. I have no time to do jap, mane, anik. Salo. Sandha Vandan. Otherwise, you will have to follow three times. Morning, noon, evening time you'll have to, three time you'll have to follow, Sandhya Vandan. But Madhavendra Puripath elevated on such a level, he cannot remember that you have to do Sandhya Vandan. Always ecstatic feeling, transcendental love affair with Krishna, always busy with Leela, all the time, a series of Leela coming in front of him, can see. He can discover himself in Golok Vrindavan all the time. Radharani, you cannot expect Radharani can do Sandhavandan. You cannot expect that Lalita Vishakha can do Sandhavandan. You cannot expect that Radharani, Lalita Vishakha, they can follow Ekadashi. Foolish, number one. Why, Maharaj? They will have to follow Ekadashi. Vishwanatha Chakravarti Vyas giving argument. Actually, in Rasamrita Sindhi also you can find this kind of Rupa Goswami speaking. Vishwanatha Chakravarti more specifically speaking. That Radharani, Lalita, Vishakha, they are doing all the time, they are serving Krishna all the time. Actually, Sanatan, Rupa, Bhattu Raguna, Jiva Goswami, they are, that Rupa Goswami they are in Krishna Lila Rupa Manjari. That Sanatan Goswami they are Lavanga Manjari. That Jiva Goswami they are Vilas Manjari. But in this form, when they are here as Gaura Bhakta, eternal Parsad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, they have their responsibility to guide you properly. If you are foolish, number one, if you are not going to follow Guru Bhargava properly, then whom to held responsible? You are responsible, you don't understand. You cannot understand, you don't follow. Those Sahajiyas, they always criticize Gaudiya Math, that Gaudiya Math giving skirted Why? They are giving, they are making Brahman to everybody. They are criticizing this way. But why? They are totally in ignorance. I think their parampara is blind. Otherwise, how they can pick up this kind of small issue of argument? They have no reason. Whereas you know, Manu Sankita here, there, anywhere. Jabal Upanishad, you can go, you can understand, you can go through that. You can find that it is written, Janmana Jayate Sudro Sanskara Dijo Bhavet. Any man taking birth, even in India, those who are in Varnasam Dharma, those who are already in Varnasam Dharma, for them also, it is written, when any baby taking birth, Janmana Jayate Shudra, he is Shudra, she is Shudra. Anybody taking birth, Janmana Jayate Shudra, Sanskarat Dijo Bhavet. Sanskarat Dijo Bhavet. After Sanskar, about Sanskar, so many things, 10 kind of Sanskar, there is written in Sanskar Divika by Gopal Bhattu Goswami. Also, you can go through different Sanskar Deepika, different there. It is written, after Sanskar, you can get, after Sanskar, you can get Dija Sanskar. Dija means Dijanmo, taking birth again. First, you take birth from your mother's womb. Second, you take birth after taking Gayatri, Skarte. Third, when you take initiation, when you are getting Ashtadhar Akkhar, first you can get Gayatri, after that you can get Kam Gayatri. Kam Gayatri and Ashtadhar Akkhar Gopal Mantra. Because that Gopal Mantra, Brahma already received in Brahma Sangita, you can find Pitama Brahma, he received already, he received this mantra. Kambij, Kam Gayatri, everything, Ashtadhara Akkhar, 18 syllable. Akkhar, this mantra, Brahma getting from whom? From Krishna himself. After that, in parampara, this is going on. Is parampara going on? Follow. Krishna is the chaturmukha, Krishna seven mukha, this way. Now to maintain parampara, you will have to follow some rules and regulation. Now those who are, you know, interested to fight with us, that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu getting Dashakshar Mantra. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu getting Dashakshar Mantra. But Krishna is the Chaturmukh, that you see, we get 18 Akshar Mantra. They cannot get solution. Why Ishar Puripad, Madhavandi Puripad, they are in line with Madhvacharya? Ishar Puripad, why giving Dashakshar Mantra to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Main point is that Ishar Puripad, no, actually, we externally we see that Ishar Puripad giving initiation to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Keshav Bharati giving Sannyas initiation to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but actually not that, just opposite. Actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving Sannyas mantra to Keshav Bharati, and from Keshav Bharati again receiving, it is written. Regarding this mantra, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu actually Supreme Lord. He appeared to show Gopi Bab already. So Ishar Puripad giving Dasakshar Mantra, Ashtadasakshar Mantra, 18 syllable there. But within that, like 100 rupees, within that 100 rupees, already 50 rupees is there. Within 100 rupees, 50 rupees is already there. So 18 Akshar Mantra, within that 10 akhar mantra, out of that, same, the mantra same, only 6 syllables. Gopijana Vallabhaya, this word. So, by the inspiration of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Ishwar Puribad giving initiation to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Shuddha Sakshar Mantra is there actually. Now actually point is that those who are criticizing why in Gaudiya Math there is a system of in skarthe. First point I say that Janmana Jayate Shuddha Sanskara Dijo Bhavet. After Sanskar, you can get Gayatri Mantra, Brahma Gayatri. You can... Why Brahma Gayatri is 100% necessary? Why? Without Brahma Gayatri, we can chant only Harinam. Because Harinam is itself complete. Harinam can give everything. The topics is totally different. I can discuss this point after. So Harinam itself complete. But still, you will have to take initiation because for infinity period, those jivatma, they are in touch with material object, material attachment. To cut this material attachment, Brahma Gayatri and all this mantra, mananat trayate. Mananat, if I do mantra mean mananat, you will have to, mantra, it is a system, mantra job you will have to do very secretly. Otherwise, whole life you are doing mantra, you cannot get result. No time to speak all over, still I can touch. Mantra, mananat means you will have to, mentally you will have to do. Not that you can speak. Mantra you cannot speak. Mantra you will have to do mentally. And you have to sit in a very pure asana. Very pure asana you will have to. Both internal purity, what do you mean by internal purity? Material object, material things cannot touch you. That is called internal purity. External purity means you cannot get in touch with material person, this, that, externally, and you have to maintain body purity, everything. You have to sit in one asan, straight, and without any movement. Even you can, your soldier cannot move. Straight, like statue, you will have to do mantra, very secretly. With cloth covering. Follow? This mantra. This is called mantra. So mantra can help you to cut material bondage. First of all, Bhattajiv cannot get in touch with that transcendental Harinam. That's why they have to take. Now actually Ramchandra Khatriya, Ramchandra Bhagavan Khatriya, but still he took initiation. Initiation? Already took Ashtabhakra Muni, Tharpar Vaishishta Muni, and here Bhagavan Sri Krishna also took initiation. This way, you will have to take initiation. Bhagavan Sri Krishna actually is saying Vaishya, Vaishya, and Ramchandra Khatriya, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saying a Brahman. But actually, eto sab chhariyar varnasrama dharmo ekanto hivalaho krishneshvarano. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, eto sab chhari a varnasrama dharmo. Ultimately, you will have to throw all varnasrama dharma, everything. Ultimately. But not that you can throw it right now. Not that. Skarthe we have taken. And those who are sahajya, they are criticizing, it is written, oh, sastra, there you can find. First of all, you will have to get initiation, Brahma Gayatri. After that, you can have the right to worship Shalgram, Vigraha, you can get. This is the system. Now, if we put question in front of sahajya, we are taking skarthet, but you are giving kopin to everybody. You are giving kopin to everybody. Now people, that man coming tomorrow, you are giving kopin to him. You are giving, sarup, giving a sarup parichaya to him. How it is possible? If they want to fight with us, we can say, skarthate is more important or your coping is more important. Skarthate is more important or your coping is more important. Who is making mistake? They are giving coping to everybody. With mantra, Gopi Bhav. So they are making mistake, therefore they want to find fault with us. Actually, all our Guru Bhargava, like Madhvacharya, Badi Raj, everybody, they are all taking sannyas. Everybody, all Chatur Acharya, like Madhvacharya, Vishnu Swami, Madhvacharya, Vishnu Swami, Ramanujacharya, Nimbarkacharya, they all taking. And in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you can find, actually, most of our Guru Varga, those eternal persons of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they are taking sannyas for preaching. For preaching, to install bhakti in others. They have their right to sit in one place and do bhajan and leave their body. 100% they have right. But still, you can remember, it is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Pithivite achi jato nagaradi gam sarvatva prachar haive mor nam. You can remember Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking that all over the world, any village, any town, all over the world you can see my name, you can find my name everywhere. All city and towns all over the world. Pithivite achi jato nagaradi gram sarvatva prachar haive mor nam. Everywhere. All over the world, any city, any town, any village you can find, my name going on. Harinam, Sankirtan, my name. Already Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, through this instruction, is one kind of instruction. If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu forecasts that in future you can find, all over the world you can find Harinam everywhere. Pithivite achi jato nagaradigam sarvatra prachar hivavana. Always you can find Harinam. At the same time, it is also one kind of instruction for us. It is your responsibility to go and preach Harinam. You can remember Vasudev Vipra, Kushti Vipra, you know, Kurma Vipra, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you can find that giving advice to them, Harinam. After that giving instruction, you go and speak this Harinam to everybody. You forget. You cannot remember. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving direct, no, you don't come with me. You will have to go. If you meet with anybody, you advise this Harinam, Mahamantra. Harinam, Sankirtan, you will have to speak. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving instruction to Kurma Vipra, to Vasudev Vipra, instruction. So it is a standing instruction in Gaudiya Vaishnava society, but you like to ignore it. You like to prove that you are big sadhu. You like to do bhajan in a solitary cell and want to prove that I am big sadhu. That day, I wanted to prove that when you can find that your preaching and Hari Bhajan all same, when your preaching and Hari Bhajan all the same, then you are number one devotee. When you can discover that your preaching matter is all the same with Hari Bhajan, you are preaching, that is one kind of bhajan, topmost bhajan. Because when you are speaking Harikatha, when you are doing Sankirtan, in that case, constantly you will have to be in touch with Supreme Lord. If your mind is there, if you try to do Sankirtan, not possible. Follow what I say. So, Harikatha, Harikirtan mean 100% perfect bhajan, if you are doing perfectly, under the guidance of Guru Bhargava. So, it is a standing instruction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to preach Harinam, Sankirtan, Harikatha. So Gaudiya Math, only Gaudiya Math, only Gaudiya Math. Gaudiya Math means Gaudiya Math. Those who are devotees, Sami Maharaj is also. Sami Maharaj is also from Gaudiya Math. So Gaudiya Math means finish. So Gaudiya Math, those messengers from Gaudiya Math, they are going outside to preach. They are going outside to preach all the time. So Gaudiya Math going to carry out the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, not you, Sahajiya. Those who are Sahajiya, they are not going to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Follow. And before Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to speak, then all Madhvacharya, Ramanujacharya, all who not, they are all going to preach. You can remember at the day of Ramanujacharya's appearance day, I already told. Ramanujacharya speaking mantra. From Goshtapurno, we got mantra. Goshtapurno said, don't speak this mantra to anybody. After this condition, Ramanujacharya giving this mantra informed the 75 or 80 people openly speaking. Gurudev became very angry. Why you speak? You have to go to hell. Gurudev, I like to deliver all those bonded souls. If I am going to hell, then no problem. So openly speaking this mantra to them. Openly, this mantra to them. So this way you see, categorically, all you can find instruction. The special instruction given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, by Krishna to Uddhava. So, if you are elevated up to that level, that you can find Krishna everywhere. When you can find Krishna everywhere, you can find Krishna. In that case, Paramahansa state, you can follow Paramahansa Dharma. Paramahansa, you can follow, in that case you can leave everything. Otherwise you will have to follow Sannyas level and this, that. So our Guru Varga, all actually Paramahansa, still purposefully, they are taking Sannyas for preaching purpose. For preaching purpose, for preaching purpose, they are taking Sannyas, not for any other reason. Also, you can find that in Rupa Goswami Pad speaking, Rupa Goswami Pad, Upadeshamrita, you can find Bacha Begam, Manasaha Krodha Begam, Juha Begam, Udarupastha Begam, Etano Begano Juvishu Heta Dheera Sarvama Pimam Pithivim Sasishyat. It is written Bacha Begam, Manasaha Krodha Begam, Juha Begam, Udarupastha Begam. This is the first instruction. In Upadeshamrita, the first instruction. In first instruction, you can find Rupa Goswami Pad giving you advice to follow Sannyas. Bacha Begam, Kai Man Bakka, mean first advice. Upadeshamrita, first advice you can find. Rupa Goswami Pad himself giving advice to you that Kai Man Bakya, Kai Man Mane, by body, speech and mind, you will have to follow Sannyas, Danda. Tridanda mean? Tridanda mean punishment. You are giving punishment to your body, speech and mind. Punishment mean? Totally, you are going to engage your body, speech and mind for only Krishna Seva. Paratma Nishtha Matra Vesgahan Sannyas Mukunda Sevaya Hai Sangshatar. Paratma Nishtha Matra Vesgahan Mukunda Sevaya Hai Sangshatar. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. All, why I have taken this sannyas? Only to serve Krishna all the time. All the time, 24 hours. Paratmanishtha means, I like to dedicate my life for the service of Chaitanya, for Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, all the time, 24 hours, non-stop. That is, actually, this kind of vow you have to take. That I can serve Krishna all the time. In that case, the Tidanda is successful. So, Rupa Goswami was speaking in first sloka, this is also one kind of indication that you will have to first follow Tidanda, Kaiman Bhakya. So, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Jiva Goswami, they all actually giving punishment to their body, speech and mind, following actually. They are naturally Paramahansa. So, this way they are following and giving indication. Jabal, Upanishad, you can find there are so many instructions about sannyas in Padma Puran, Skanda Puran, in Bhagavatam. Everywhere you can find instruction about sannyas. So if you criticize that there is no sannyas, there is no red cloth, who told you? Even Gopal Bhattu Goswami, Gopal Bhattu out of six Goswami, Jai Rupa Sanatana Bhattu Rugunas, Srijiva Gopal Bhattu Das Rugunas, Gopal Bhattu Goswami also taking sannyas from whom? Prabodhananda Saraswati Path. Prabodhananda Saraswati Path, Tirandi Sannyas. Prabodhananda Saraswati, Tirandi Sannyas. So under his guidance, Gopal Bhattu Goswami Path getting sannyas, falling sannyas. Not only that, in his Sanskrit Dipika you can go through, you can find there is Sanskrit sannyas. It is written there. Even Dhyanchat Paddhati, those who are Sahajiya, they are following. They think we are in the line of Dhyanchat, Gopal Guru Goswami. They think, the Sahajiya, they think. You can go through Dhyanchat Paddhati. There also you can find Dhyanchat Paddhati. There are so many instructions and illustration about sannyas. But still, they are always like to criticize about our sannyas vrata, this is their habit. They are habituated to take this kind of. So in Gaudiya Math, sannyas is allowed, red cloth is allowed, who told? So they are all paramahansa, but still they are taking sannyas for preaching purpose. Because Tridandi sannyas means paribrajaka acharya. You have to travel. And so, your principle, idea, everything, to inculcate bhakti in others. Anyway, so, if you have any question, because you cannot see it properly, too hot, I also don't like to discuss too much today, it was too hot, you are feeling disgusted, so I can discuss after all. Any question if you have? If you have any question, I like to discuss so many things, but it's hot to discuss. So, okay, Vanchakalpadrosya Kipasindhva. So, before taking Diksha, you have to think if 100%, you have to think more over and again. Otherwise, big problem. You have to follow. All the time you have to understand who is Sadguru, who is Asadguru, who is Satsisya, who is not Satsisya. So many discussion we'll have to understand.
Maharaj, today is also Julanyatra starting. So how was it at the time of Shula Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada? Were they following this openly in public?
Actually, this kind of rasa tattva, Prabhupada openly never wanted to show. So many thousands of documents I can put in front of. From Sajanta Sani, from Gauriya, from Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, from Prabhupada, so many writing, I can show you. That they never wanted to exhibit in front of people. Because common people, they cannot understand. Even I heard from our Guru Varga, after this morning time Arati Kirtan, I heard from Guru Varga, after Arati Kirtan, then they are so busy, because daily Nadia Prakash, Gauriya, so many. So after Arati, they are all running for their Seva. Because I was bound to put this question, at the time of Prabhupada, what kind of Tulsi Kirtan they used to do? Because so big fighting with me. All simply I told that I can namore maya, I cannot speak. Because if I speak mother to Radharani Binda Devi, is rasavas. Though it is not wrong, Radharani is the universal mother, infinity Brahmanda. But you are following Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, so you cannot speak Radharani mother. So you have no right to hear about Leela, transcendental Leela of Radha, father and mother. You have no right. So Radha Govinda Vilas, you can follow when, if you understand that how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to guide us. Rasava Siddhanta Virod Sunite Prabhu Rai Krodh. Prabhu become very angry. If you speak Rasavas or Siddhanta Virod, that is the main cause. I told them, only we can speak that another kirtan. Namo Namo. Tulsi? Krishna Prayasi. And Namore Namore Maya, this kirtan if you do, then yes, why you are speaking this way? Big fighting took place. Common sense actually. Follow. So I was interested to ask my Guru Varga, that time what was the system? Even Bharati Maharaj also speak. Even Bharati Maharaj speaking. Because Bharati Maharaj heard from some Guru Varga. I also heard from some Guru Varga, my Guru Maharaj or Satyavinaya, so the big Guru Varga. They are saying at the time of Prabhupada, there was no time. After Arati, they are running to start their own Seva. Then, somebody taking bath before Arati, somebody after, but they can do Tulsi Parikrama individually. Even Bharati Maharaj speak. At that time, there is no time. They usually used to do a parikram individually. Suppose your time is now, you can go and put water to Tulsi and do parikram. No time. So busy there. Follow. And I heard from Guru Varga that that time, if anybody doing another kirtan, not Namore Namore Maya, Namo Narayani, another kirtan, Namo Namo, Tulsi Krishna Priyasi, this kirtan. Follow, this kind of fighting going on everywhere. So if you like to put your head here, there, different channel, so you can develop some disease. You cannot believe. Follow, big problem.
And this Maya, sometimes we see also some say Ganga Maya, Jamuna Maya, but this we can also not say.
Actually Ganga Devi is Gaur Leela getting some chance to get prema in Gaur Leela, Gauranga Leela. So Ganga Ma you can speak. But Jamuna Maya if you speak is not right. Ganga is still you can speak. Still you can speak. Anyway, still. But Jamuna Maya you cannot speak. Jamuna is the Patrani. Patrani. Long ago there was a big contradiction about whom to held responsible. Whom to speak more important. Jamuna or Ganga? Big contradiction. Glory. Jiva Goswami Pad was invited by king of, Delhi, Muslim king. Jiva Goswami told, I am not going to leave, stay anywhere. But no, you need not stay. You can come, solve this problem and go. You can arrange. A super fast car, special horse car was arranged. The road was so nice. Jiva Goswami gone, going, sitting and giving some solution and coming back. Jiva Goswami told, Jamuna is Patrani. Ganga is okay. Ganga, no problem. Ganga is very highly better. But still, Jamuna is more. We are not going to insult anyway. It's position actually. Anyway, so I like to stop today.
Still not really clear the topic if a woman can take sannyas. I'm getting so many
actually. Brahma bhuto pasanyatma na sachati na kankhati samo sarveshu bhuteshu madhavakti labate param. Try to follow this. Brahma bhuto pasanyatma na sachati na kankhati samo sarveshu bhuteshu madhavakti labate param. Krishna Bhagavan speaking. Now, geho sa nitya sannyasi jona deshti na kankhati. Krishna Bhagavan speaking to Uddhava, be sure he is eternally sannyas. Externally you can find his woman, Maharaj. He is not sannyas. But Krishna Bhagavan speaking, geho sa nitya sannyasi jona deshti na kankhati. He or she having no desire inside heart. No desire, no smell of desire. Gyehosa nitya sannyasi jona deshti. He is no hatred. He is equal. He is equality. Totally established on equality. Not like a political leader. He is developing equality on the basis of this thing that he can find Krishna everywhere. Follow. He can see Krishna everywhere. That's why equality coming inside him. He cannot discover that she is woman, he is man. So try to follow. What is sannyas vrata? I already discussed. Today I don't like to discuss because time cannot, actually situation cannot permit you to grasp. I feel that you are feeling trouble. It's too much hot. That's why I like to, because otherwise I can 2-3 hours I like to discuss. So you see, brahma bhuta pasanyatma, this sloka, actually, Jiva Goswami was speaking, when you develop this kind of mood, then be sure you are having some prema. Without prema, you cannot develop equality. Follow what I say. Try to follow. On the equality, on the basis of what? When you can see Krishna everywhere, when you have loving relation with Krishna, and in that case you can develop equality, otherwise not. So not a matter of joke. Jiva Goswami was giving instruction, Siddha Saipat in Bhavartha Divika, Siddha Saipat himself sannyasi. Siddha Saipat himself sannyasi. Purnamasi, Purnamasi with red cloth. Purnamasi red cloth. Purnamasi, no? Arranging all Krishna Lila. For that, I cannot allow you to get red cloth. Purnamasi taking, so I can take. In Math, I cannot allow any Mataji to take red cloth. Not allowed. Only Purnamasi. Purnamasi is a sannyasi. In Upanishad, you can go Gargi, Maitri. There you can find that some of them taking sannyas. Because their body function, they are beyond any body function. Follow. By the grace of Supreme Lord, you will have to follow some rules and regulation. You are bound. Prakete kriya manani guno karmai ravasaha. Who are you to challenge with maya? You are bound to follow prakriti, nature. So naturally you are Mataji, you will have to follow some rules and regulation. Naturally, you have Pitaji, you will have to follow some rules and regulation. Naturally, quite natural. You cannot break these rules and regulation. Follow. It's quite natural. By the mercy of Supreme Lord, you are having some problem. You are Mataji, you are developing some problem. So, some special case is totally special. About Purnamasi, totally special. I cannot compare this case with somebody else. Huh? I cannot compare this case with Gargi, Maitri. I cannot compare this case. They are totally different case. When Jagavalka took Sannyas, two wives putting question, husband, you are giving us so many properties, because that time usually they are giving so many property, gold, coin, this, that, because Jagavalka used to, you know, act as priest, paurohitto. That time they are doing some jagya, because suppose you are king, you are giving, have some request. Hey Rishi, will have to arrange one jagga for me. Then they are doing jagga. For jagga, you have to sit, do everything. After jagga is over, they are used to give so many huge property. Follow. So usually, but he is Rishi, no attachment with. When Jagavalka Rishi wanted to take sannyas, taking permission from two of his wives. The two wives asking, you are giving so much property to us, so huge property. Oh, husband, hey, Samin, we can get that absolute truth, the absolute object, with the help of this property. Putting this question in front of husband. Oh, husband, you are giving so huge property to both of us. But can you speak? We can get that absolute truth, absolute object with the help of this property. Jagavalka shrugging his head. Excuse me. It is not possible to get that object with the help of this. Then why you are giving this property to me, to us?
Jenaham na amritam asnuti, tenaham kim kuryam. Jenaham na amritam asnuti, tenaham kim kuryam. That was the question. What I can do with this useless property?
If we cannot get that absolute truth, absolute object, with the help of this property, then why we are taking trouble to distribute this property, huge property among us? Follow. So Matajis, sannyas not allowed. Only some special case you can find in Upanishad. Special case, not for all. Even it is written in Manusangita, those Matajis, they are not allowed to lead their life fancifully. In Manusangita, Manu giving instruction. They are not given liberty. But we are so idiot, we are political ground. Dite habe, mante habe, dite habe. We are doing slogan. All equal right, woman and man. Okay, equal right for men and women. I agree. But why you are making separate coach for women? Why you are in? Whereas you, government, you are so foolish, you are speaking that man and woman all same. Then why you are arranging separate coach for women? Five coach for reserve for women. Why? Why? Woman, they are sleeping. Whereas men, they cannot go. So, wrestling, fighting. So, maybe political leader, maybe educational leader, maybe. But their decision is not perfect. Because they are material man. Only one perfect Guru Vaishnava can take right decision, right Siddhanta. So, Manu Sangita, there is no permission. Those Matajis can lead their life fancifully. They cannot live their life fancifully. It is written. They must marry, they must lead their household life very, very reserved way, regulated way. Some special case happened, this is totally different. I'm not going to fight. Some special case, it can happen. Even Matajis, they cannot sit in Vyasasan to speak Bhagavad Katha. Because if suddenly they become sick, a big problem. Vyasasan, they can discuss. They can discuss Bhagavad. Because already in Bhagavatam it is written, those Matajis and Shudras, they are not giving order to go through Veda, Upanishad and Vedanta. Not allowed. For them actually, this Purana, Bhagavatam we are getting. Extra facility. It is written, instruction in Bhagavatam. In Bhagavatam it is written, they are not given order to go through Veda, Upanishad, Vedanta. Not. That's why Puran. Puran means compensating factor. You can compensate. If there is any defects, any shortage, through Puran if you go, specially Bhagavadji Mahapuran, can get right answer. Oh, Shattik Puran there, Padda Puran, Adi, Narad Puran, you can get right answer. Otherwise, don't try to take decision yourself. If you go through Shastra and take decision, is wrong. That's why Goswami, all those Goswami, they took trouble to go through all Shastra and got cream for us all. Nana Shastra Vicharo Naika Nipuno Saddharma Sangsthapako. Even in Haribhakti Vilas, and Rasamrita Sindhu, it is. Rasamrita Sindhu, any devotee not allowed to go through so many scriptures. Bohu Shastra Gohan Abhyas, Bohu Kala Abhyas Nishiddho. Kala means skill. You want to become a big singer, player, music. It is written, those who want to become an exclusive devotee of Bhagavan, for them it is totally prohibited. He become interested because you are passionate. Oh, Maharaj, I can go through Ujjal Nirmal. Okay, you can go. You can buy, you have money. It is written that a devotee cannot go through so many scriptural analysis because they cannot take decision. They can get confused. Only Paramahansa Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Siddhar, big, big sannyasi, big, big sadhu, those are taking leading part in spiritual life. They can go. If Kesava Goswami Maharaj not going through Mayavadi Bhasa, then how it is possible to show the negative parts? That some Vidyavinod writing all wrong, how he can speak? Some Vidyavinod, some Vasudev, writing all wrong. They are all writing wrong Siddhanta. How it is possible for Kesava Goswami Maharaj? Until and unless you allow Kesava Goswami Maharaj to go through Mayavad Vasa, cannot establish Shastra, Siddhanta. For them special case, but not for you. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Mayavad Siddhanto Sastunile Hoy Sarbonas. Mahaprabhu speaking, if you are going to hear Mayavad Siddhanta, you can get confused. You cannot take decision where to go. It's good. Mayavad Siddhanta is very good. I cannot go to Vaishnava line. Is it? Mayavad Siddhanta Sunile Hoy Sarbonas, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. If you look on Mayavadi, you will have to take bath with cloth. What do you mean? In the guise of Vaishnava, so many Mayavadi running here and there. In the guise of Vaishnava. So many Mayavadi. They don't believe Guru Vaishnava. They don't have any Siddhanta, Gaudiya Siddhanta. But they are taking Sannyas, Bhutta, Tilak, Mala, everything. But they are Mayavadi. How to detect? You cannot understand. Only one indication, Prabhupada speaking, how you can detect who is Mayavadi in the guise of Vaishnavas, Acharyavas, Sannyasas, how we can understand? Prabhupada was speaking, you can follow them very carefully. If you can see that they are always against pure Guru Vaishnava. Follow. They are always against pure Guru Vaishnava. Always. You can very carefully watch. Pure Guru Vaishnava speaking this, they are speaking this. Pure Guru Vaishnava following this Siddhanta, they are doing this. Pure Guru Vaishnava done this way, they are doing this way. They are acting as Vaishnava Acharya. So only indication given by Prabhupada. If you find they are not going to follow Guru Varga in toto, then be sure they are Mayavadi. He cannot bear. If one pure Guru Vaishnava speaking right Siddhanta, they are against him. Why he is speaking this way? They can go and they fight with him. Then be sure they, if they are, though they are in Vaishnava based Tilak Mala, they are Mayavadi. I am in Vyasasana sitting and speaking. Absolute thing. They are Mayavadi. You cannot detect. At present it is very difficult to understand. So you must be very careful. Step by step we will have to go. Follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada very carefully. Try to get experience. Siddhanta boliya chitte na karo alosh. Yaha hoite kishe nage sudhiro manos. If you like to get more and more bhakti, don't become lazy. Don't become lazy. Try to hear pure Guru Vaishnava, to understand pure Siddhanta. Try to understand, memorize, and follow all Vaishnava principles in your own life. If you only memorize, you have your memory very fine, you cannot follow in your own life, then you are not Vaishnava, perfect Vaishnava. You will have to speak and you will have to follow the same. Otherwise not. So, for Mataji, sannyas not allowed. In some mart, some sahaja can allow this kind of system, but they cannot prove that it is written in Shastra anywhere. Except some special case. Purnamasi is tapashini, is always big astute and finances. Purnamasi always doing tapasini. A special case for Purnamasi. Purnamasi giving special mantra to Binda Devi. Purnamasi giving special mantra to this Sakhi special mantra. Always. A special case. Our Jogumaya, there, that side, eh? Jogumaya, Porama. Nana actually not Porama. Porama means burnt up. Mother is burnt up, not that. The meaning is not that. Podaman means Poudama. Pouda. Pouda. Strilingo, actually, feminine gender. Poudama. Poudama means experienced. She is doing for long time. She is 100% able to satisfy Krishna. Krishna can obey her. That's why Poudama is Jogumaya. Pouraman is Jogumaya. Jogumaya can help you, always can help you to get in touch with Krishna. And Mahamaya, shadow of Jogumaya, can help you to get detachment. Help you to get detachment from Krishna. This much. So sannyas is not allowed. Excuse me, never mind. Not allowed. Even those who are taking sannyas, before taking sannyas, who can give judgment? Never mind. Who can give past judgment? That now he can take sannyas. Who can? Even Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you can go through Bhaktivinoda. I like to translate because nobody likes to translate. So many writings of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Be quick, whole day and night. Try to translate very quickly and follow and publish. Then you can understand what Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. 150 years back, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing and crying. Those who are present taking leading part in Vaishnava society, if they are not going to play their head over these vital issues, then be sure, finish. 150 years back, Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying. writing so many things. We'll have to translate the writings of Bhaktivinoda Thakur very quickly. We need 100 translators. 100 translators, not one translator. Whose language is very catchy, very sweet. Not that very stiff language, no. Very flowing language. Because common people, they cannot understand. You will have to represent this Siddhanta in such a way so that common people can understand. If you like to translate very stiff way, then nobody can understand. Very flowing English, common English. Yeah. Follow, you see. Brahma bhuta pasanya atma na sachati na kankati samo sarveshu bhuteshu madhvakti labhate param. Paramam, this is paramancha avastha. Before that, we'll have to, those who are qualified for sannyas, they can take sannyas. And that is special case, those who are already paramancha, they are purposely following sannyas. That is special case, that is one kind of doina. For them, it is more appreciable, because they are paramancha, topmost. But still they are speaking, actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took sannyas. Most of our Guru Bhargava thinking, we under the guidance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we can stay. We are not qualified for sannyas. They are actually paramahansa. But still, they want to keep themselves into the, you know, this level. So, Varna Ashram established to systematize this, to organize the society in a very scientific way. This is a system. Otherwise, big problem. If you can discover yourself, you can find that you are in such a position, then internally you are sannyasi. Follow. In Gita already I told. Suppose, who can say you are not, you are now in such a position, then Krishna can identify that you are not sannyasi. Maybe you are Maya, you are Mataji. But still you are sannyasi. Many times I told, na? Vishnupriya Devi is topmost sannyas. Radharani is topmost sannyas. What do you mean by sannyas? So in this sense, fine judgment, maybe you are sannyas, but externally you can take danda and you know, red cloth is not good. You cannot, not allowed in Shastra. Not anywhere. You can go through Manu Sangita, total judgment. House, Grihastha life, Varnasram, all you can get proper guidance. Those who are making mistake, they are making Varna Sankar. Bhagavan Sri Krishna, 5,500 years back, expressing anxiety and doubt about Varna Sankar, mixed population. It's not allowed. You can do bhakti. You can take skirt head. But for that, you are not allowed to go to market and do, act as priest. To earn money, no. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, no. You are getting skirt that to get paramarthik brahmanatha. To get paramarthik brahmanatha. But for that you have no right to break the whole system. Varnasam dharma, you have no right. You can break system. No. You are giving sannyasa, you are going to arrange. No, we are not allowed. In Vaishnava society you can do. Suppose your godbrother calling you do, you can do. But outside in society you cannot make problem. You are giving paramarthik sannyas. You are giving paramarthik brahmanatya, brahmanism. Paramarthik. Not that you can do. Because without taking skirt head, actually without dija sanskar, you have no right to touch salagram. After sanskar, you can. Those who are in tamaguna, those who are in rajaguna, they should not touch salagram. They can fight with me. Why? What it concerns to you? We can touch. Okay, you can touch. But it is not approved. It is not approved. You can touch. You are powerful. You are mighty man. You can go and touch. You have money power, man power. You can go. But it is not allowed. It is written that Salgram speaking, Narayan Salgram speaking, Guru Maharaj used to speak. Those who are Tamaguni, those who are Rajaguni, if they are touching me, it seems that somebody putting knife on my chest, it is written. If some tamoguni people, rajoguni people, touching salgram, salgram speaking, I feel that somebody putting knife on my chest. Sahajya can speak so many things, Sahajya can come with so many Sahajya Siddhanta, what it can send to us. At least you should go up to sattvic level. Still sattvic level is not allowed for Krishna Seva. Still, okay, little bit sattvic, little bit material sattvic, little bit aprakrita sattvic. Total Seva can start when you are totally absolute sattvic. Absolute sattvic means when prakita satagun is not there. Material sataraja tamagun, material satagun is not there you at present, totally off. Material satagun is totally off from your heart. At present you are shuddha sata. Then you can start. That is the condition. Vyatito bhavana varto jas chamatkar bharbhu hridi satva jale varam saddate sa raso mataha. Ras, they are going to death, they are not tamaguni, they are not shudra, they are not like to discuss about rasatatta. Who told you? Where is guidance? Can you show it? Where is written that you are discussing rasatatta? Whereas Rupa Goswami Pad giving this instruction? What do you mean by rasa? Why Guru Varga putting so much instruction on us? Don't speak that way. At least if you cannot do bhajan, okay, still okay. Don't try to misguide the whole society. Because one Sahajya Guru can go to hell forever with all full troops. I mean total follower. One material people, Grihastha Bhakti, can go to hell himself. But who is acting as Acharya, he can go to help with all of his followers. It is written. Jo bhakti nairahitam annayena srinatiya tau ubho brajateho nirayam kalamakshayam. It is written. They are going to hell forever with totally with all their followers. Those who are following him, they can also go to hell. Because why they are going to hear him? Jo bhakti means speaking wrong, out of siddhanta, wrong siddhanta. Do bhakti nairahitam, annayena srinatiya. Without any proper, you know, analytical idea, they are going to hear him. Oh, nice speech. Both followers and a speaker, they can go to hell forever. Be careful.
Now to some part, you answer also one question which one devotee was asking. He was saying why sometimes in the West we see that people from different missions of Krishna consciousness, they all become attracted to some big preachers. They are somehow...
It is quite natural. It is one kind of vibhuti of Maya Devi. It is one kind of magic spell of Maya Devi. Actually, why Prabhupada arranging so much appliances in Gaudiya Math? That is totally different. Why I want to express so much appliances? My mood is totally different. Don't try to get confused. I can give answer next day. Someday I can give answer. So much appliances inside Gaudiya Math. It is not matter. But with some bonded soul, as a so glamorous situation is creating, where is? That is total. Don't try to confuse with Prabhupada. Bhakti Siddhanta says. First point, 100%, all the 24 hours you are engaged in Krishna Seva. That is the symptom of Sadguru. In the life of one Sadguru, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, you cannot discover even a fraction of a second which is gone without Krishna Seva. Can you detect? Even one fraction of a second gone without Krishna Seva in the life of Prabhupada. Can you show? Can you detect in the life of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati? Can you detect one fraction of a second in the life of Keshav Goswami Maharaj? Just 1 second gone without Krishna Seva? Can you detect this kind of moment? I mean, without Seva, some moment gone in the life of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, then I can accept your argument. When repeatedly somebody requesting Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Maharaj, we'll have to expand our mat. We'll have to expand because one mat. Don't try to expand. You cannot get time to do Hari Bhajan. Big problem. Kalikal. Oh, you have to open one branch, Maharaj, there. I have no idea there. You see, at all, if you like to do, it's up to you. Bhakti Bhumatpuri Goswami Maharaj also. I am in Vyasasana. Don't try to make temple. You cannot make. Because not that Bhakti Bhumatpuri Goswami Maharaj is against Gaudiya Math. Not that. Because Maharaj having some experience. Though it is written in Bhagavatam, Krishna Bhagavan giving open instruction to Uddhava. Hey Uddhava, man mandir kare dhiram. You will have to make a nice temple, big temple. Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving open instruction to Uddhava. Uddhava, you will have to make big temple for me. Man mandir kare dhiram. Big temple, solid, big temple. Whereas Bhaktivinoda Thakur seeking, don't try to make temple and building. Don't try to make temple and building because you are weak. Motmondi dalanbari nakora prayas. Don't try to make big, big temple. There actually snack can come and take shelter there. He cannot understand all snack. Very, very dangerous snack. In the form of sannyasi, in the form of paramahansa base, they can come and take shelter. Sometimes they can bite you. All rubbish, woman association, rubbish going on. No system. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, even outside people, they are following material principle. They can come and spit on us. If they discover, you are sannyas, you are paramahansa, you are following this way, hey, thu. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. I can show you. I can translate, I promise, before my death, I can translate all this writing very quickly. And because internet means maya, everybody, internet. There is no money to, how to arrange in a noontime bread, but internet this day is all totally lost in internet. That is one kind of maya. It's beggar. That I told you, no? Beggar. 15,000 rupees. Mobile. Big mobile. Watching maya. Full satisfaction with maya. Nobody like to go to Krishna. When anybody calling me, Maharaj, come here to speak Harikatha, I first you try to prove that you need Harikatha. If you can prove, then I can go. I cannot waste my time. So many preachers going, you can hear for them. I have no time. Unnecessarily, I can go and waste my time. I know they are less interested. They are less interested here. So you see this. So I can give answer gradually one by one. But tomorrow is Rupa Goswami Disappearance Day. So we can discuss about some topics. So Vanchakalpa Durva Sikhi Pasindhu Bhavachavati Tanang Pavanam Bhavishnabhyo Namo Namo.